Filmmaker Zoya Akhtar is quite critical of the recently released adult comedy Grand Masti and says it's the kind of film she will never give her money to. Starring Vivek Oberoi, Aftab Shiv Dasani and Ritesh Deshmukh, Grand Masti has also entered the 100 crore rupees club. The film faced a lot of flak for its overtly sexual and explicit content.
Grand Masti, I won't even enter to watch. Mm-hmm. So I won't know. I've seen the promo and I know that it's not for me. It is appalling. It's going to make me very irritable. And there is no way I'm going to give money to this film.
Zoya says she has no issues with a bad film making money, but she feels awful for the good films that do not do enough business.
I feel sad when good films don't make money.
Exactly.
That is what makes me really sad. You know, I mean, when bad films make money, you're just like, okay, I guess something had to come out of him. You know what I mean? Like, he has no talent, so at least he might as well make some cash. You know, like, at the end of the day. You know, but a good filmmaker should make money.
Zoya feels films like Udaan and her own film Luck by Chance could have done a lot better at the box office. While Udaan was officially selected to compete in the A Certain Glance category at the 2010 Cannes Film Festival, Luck by Chance fetched Zoya the Filmfare Award for Best Debut Director. And Amika Saxena, IVNS.